Right, I think now I am ready. Start the music. My bad. We're just going to pretend we didn't start hearing an ad. We're going to try once again to start the music. There we go. Right. I think I'm ready now. All right. Starting from scratch, I'm going to try and see how far I can get in writing the game of Bridge. I'm just going to work on laying out cards, maybe do a little bidding, and just see how far we can get with this. So I'm using Create React App, which is a nice little tool for generating a boilerplate React application. It's maintained by Facebook, who are the primary authors for React. It doesn't come with everything I necessarily like to have, but it's a lot quicker than setting it up yourself, and I can add whatever I need. Doing now is just installing dependencies. I'm using Node 6.9 npm 3.1. install some other tools I like to use. Cheating just a little bit because I actually worked on making some HTML for some of this, which is good. You really don't want to have watched me have to make this. It's all very slow and very painful. Thank you. That doesn't look right. Also, it needs to be red.
Right now is the best moment you ever know.
Probably shouldn't worry about it too much. this heart to be down here. I want this Q to be in line with that small heart.
Thank you.
I wonder if it's actually using WRC. I guess there's a pretty easy way to find out. That's the way. Fine, I just won't. I'm gonna try to not eject. Okay, so okay, so in a React Redux app, the store is the source of truth for the application. There is only one store. It can be subdivided into like smaller sections, but there's only one store for any particular application. Now, when writing a module for a React Redux, generally you will have actions, selectors, and a reducer. Actions are things that are typically initiated by the user. They may or may not cause a change in the state, but actions are dispatched to a reducer, which has an opportunity to change state, and selectors are used by views to pull data out of the store. So what I'm going to do is write a React Redux flow for being able to add cards to the north board and see what happens. I guess before I get too far, I think that's exactly where I'm going. These are identifiers for an action. We'll be right back. in my reducer. Kind of like object spread. Try hooking up React Redux.